So basically what's happening is my grandparents are moving, and this is the only house that all of us grandkids have ever known. You know, they've lived here for over 20 years, and they're moving to Texas, which is why I am moving to Texas. I don't know if you can see this handprint, this purple, like, splodge thing, but when I was in second grade, one summer we were outside playing with sunscreen, and I put it on my hand, and I stuck it there. And I reached as high as I could, and that's as far as I could. I mean, now I can reach way higher, but... And it's still there. I'm surprised. This yard is so full of memories. When we were younger, we used to have one of those little sprinklers that we'd jump over, and we'd have slip and slides, and that's all we did all summer, just in the yard. If we weren't standing here and there, we would still have hot tub, which is now covered. Who knows what? Here's the deck that my grandpa built. Been rebuilt a couple times over the years. Lord, it makes me feel so proud. Cause here we are, singing in the kitchen. All together now, singing in the kitchen. We used to always play on that fence, and we'd always get in trouble. They'd be like, you're gonna get hurt, or, you know, you're gonna fall down and it's gonna hurt, so. Good memories. During Easter, we'd always hide eggs all over the place, and sometimes, you know, middle of August, we'd find eggs over here. So we still joke that there's some hiding around here somewhere. There's gotta be, I wouldn't doubt it.
They say you can't go home again. I just had to come back one last time. Ma'am, I know you don't know me from Adam, but these handprints on the front step of mine. Up those stairs in that little back bedroom, where I did my homework and I learned to play guitar. And I bet you didn't know, under that live oak, my favorite dog is buried in the yard. Thought if I could touch this place, I'll feel it. This brokenness inside me might start here. Mama cut out pictures of houses for years, from better